Okay, I swear it's not as stupid as it seems. So I'm determined to make the ultimate frat guy, but unfortunately, I didn't spend college harassing women, so we're gonna need to do some research. I got it. First, we need to teach an AI what's hot and what's not so it can flirt with the hot people and bully those that are not. We have to do hundreds of different searches because it turns out Google has a little bit of a racial bias. So at first I thought I was gonna have to train a whole nother AI to come up with some flirts and insults, but it turns out it's pretty easy. We just have our computer.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest. Coding is so boring. I'm speeding this up for myself. Enjoy the most entertaining copyright-free music I could find. If you are interested in this, go to therapy or something. Coding sucks.
That's fucking terrible. There has to be a better way to do this. But I don't care. I decided this project wasn't nearly weird enough, so I 3D printed this box, attached a stepper motor, and now if I do this, now we can swipe left and right on people. Okay, so this is how Jonathan's gonna see the world. Basically anything in this red square, he's gonna decide if it's hot or not. So if I press F and start him up.
You are a cancer to society.
So we have the code, we have the parts, and if you look really closely here, you can see the regret from all the poor life choices. Now I have to do something I really don't want to do.
This is the doll I bought from Walmart, and it looks like my friend Sabrina. This is gonna suck.
I'm sorry, Sabrina. Come on. Come on now.
I may have got too into this part.
I am clever.
And if you're ever worried that he's gonna get discovered, I gave him about 40 lines he picks from at random, just in case he's in a pinch.
My dad said that if I graduate, I can keep the trust fund.
Now that he's ready for his first test, I just hope he likes me.
I hope you are a lesbian.
Mother! So now that he's ready. Shit. Motherfucker. So now that he's ready, it's time to show him off to my friends. So I wanted to start with Hank Green because he's kind of like the nerdy science boy that I imagine Jonathan making fun of. But he's also hot as shit.
Don't be afraid. I won't bite.
Shit. Okay, now we got like epic gaming girl, Pokimane. It's not the typical the frat boy would go to, but, you know. Okay, go. What do you think, Jonathan?
I'm the man of your dreams, but I'm a real man.
Why is he so good at this? It's working so much better than I ever thought it would. For this last one, I need someone who's just like objectively hot as hell. So I keep this in my wallet at all times, but Luis Guzman. Alright, Jonathan, what are you thinking?
You are the proof that God makes mistakes.
Jonathan! It's fucking broken. So this is clearly amazing. This is the best. I can't fake it. I've done something terrible here. I made something I should have never made. I have to. I don't know what I have to do. I just have to. I have to go. I'm sorry for what I've done. I've made the devil himself, and now I'm afraid of what happens next. I just ask when you judge me, you do so with a lenient hand, and you just take into
Jesus. Hello, my son.
Wait, is it really you?
Yes, my child. And I have come here to tell you that what you did is no sin.
Really? Because when I inserted it and it started making that buzzing noise, it...
What?
What?
I know all things, but don't tell me that. I'm here to say Jonathan was no sin.
But he joined a cult-like group and he just bases all his beliefs on what other people tell him to believe.
That doesn't sound too bad.
Lord, I'm lost. I need your wisdom.
Sometimes the best answer to life is just to get shit-faced.
Wait, isn't that a sin or something?
No. My son, that's frat. Go forth, my child. Drink until you're parting in heaven.
Wait, Jesus, don't go. I have so many questions. There's so many things I need to ask and so many things you can teach me.
The key is stored in the balls, my son.
Okay, I'm actually pretty satisfied with that answer. I know what I have to do. What did I do last night?
My dad said that if I graduate, I can keep the trust fund.
Jonathan?
You're not going to heaven.
Jesus.
If it wasn't for our frat parties, the school would never party. Should I order the mint green polo or George W. Blue? I think I am still drunk from last night. I am a weekend warrior.
Oh, hi. I guess I've never done this before. Well, I guess if you like this video for some reason, first get professional help. That this was not good. You need to watch better stuff. But two, if you did, consider liking, consider subscribing. I'm going to try and come out with one of these videos roughly every 3 to 5 weeks, so maybe one, maybe two a month. Yeah. Also, that was just apple juice. Don't drive drunk. And if you're an employer, you see this, I can party. I'm serious. If you enjoyed this, please get help immediately. Isn't that right, Jonathan?
Overdressed but under the influence.